A few years ago, we introduced you to children born with a devastating disorder.
They underwent a delicate experimental gene therapy here in the Bay Area. In tonight's original report, KPIX5's Juliet Goodrich has a surprising update.
The trial involved seven children. Six of them were treated right here at UCSF Benioff. And the results are astounding.
The study took place inside a specially designed operating room. The children involved all born with a defective gene that causes a rare disorder. It's called AADC deficiency. They're unable to make an enzyme that creates critical neurotransmitters in the brain, leaving them locked in their bodies.
They cannot walk, they cannot talk, they cannot feed themselves, and as a result, they require lifelong care.
The children have no muscle tone.
If you pick him up, it feels like you're picking up a pile of Jell-O.
4 years ago, the trial began. Now, a new report shows the technique can produce some dramatic benefits.
We were astonished by the results.
It doesn't happen in one's scientific or medical career to be able to witness something so profound.
UCSF and Ohio State University neurosurgeon Dr. Christoph Bankiewicz. He pioneered the therapy. It replaces the bad gene by delivering millions of healthy copies deep inside the child's brain.
Bingo.
These good genes are tucked inside a disabled virus.
So like a Trojan horse.
The virus slips into the brain and delivers the good stuff. Using a sophisticated MRI and special software, surgeons navigate a fine hollow needle through a small hole in the skull to the right spot in the brain. Once there, doctors infuse a solution that contains the corrected genes. In 2018, we first met Audrey. She's among the six patients treated at UCSF. After the surgery, her parents noticed a change.
Good job!
Audrey began to sit up on her own.
What are you gonna do?
3 years later, the dramatic impact is clear. We asked Audrey how she is doing.
Good.
Good. She now primarily communicates using a special touchscreen computer. Ask her about her favorite activity.
Dance. I like to dance.
She's dancing her walker. She can walk around. She can walk independently, which is amazing.
Things are going well. I think we've seen a lot of improvements in Audrey in terms of physical improvement as well as learning.
She's like a sponge. Like, she's absorbing everything. She loves to go to school and she likes to play.
It is amazing to realize, you know, within months after the surgery, then these kids understand everything.
Dr. Bankiewicz has treated several other children outside the U.S.
Happy re-birthday, Rai Rai!
Many parents now refer to their child's surgery day as a new birthday. Children like a girl from Canada who loves the pool.
Come to daddy.